connected. What you'll have now is just this clip here, and also you'll have the strap just without the clip. You'll have two of those. Now you can go to the front and you can just pull those two straight through and there won't be any restriction. Get these pulled all the way through, and you're also going to need to look at what you need to take off here. There's going to be clips, and there's also going to be those black pads.